think I've
never got stationed anywhere this nice in the Lance.
Back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Out to see me. Got a fun little project for you. How do you feel about gang wars? The Hodunks and the Zephyrs have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might be a teensy-weensy bit better if all of them were dead. Or at least one of them. Grab those explosives and the clan emblems. The emblems are back in the junkyard. Here's my plan. You go to Hodunk territory, do that thing you do, by which I mean shoot lots of people who look damn good down. And leave the Zephyr emblem as calling card. Then you head to Zephyr territory in the Highlands and do the same thing with the Hodunk emblem. Sound good?
Here you go! Let's get to killing, sweetheart!
Fellas, meet the missus?
Hey,
Nothing like a turret kill.
Keep away unless you want to let milkshake.